homeless man given an apartment by Synergy Services is facing charges of attacking his caseworker. 20-year-old William Bowens is now accused in connection with a violent attempted rape and choking. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit is live where it happened. Peggy?
Kelly, we're at Parvin Road and I-29, the Duquesne Village Apartments here. Police were called here when a woman says she escaped apartment 112 after a surprise attack. Synergy provided this apartment to William Bowens, part of a program to help homeless adolescents transition smoothly into society. The caseworker works right across the street.
Apparently she went to go do a residence check or a home visit, and once she was there, the man attacked her.
According to the police report, the woman says when she sat down on the couch, Bowens came from behind, started choking her, and told her he was going to kill her. She says he then dragged her down a hallway to a bedroom where she found a knife on the bed and grabbed it. When Bowens went to another room, she says she ran out and called police. Bowens was arrested a couple blocks away.
It is scary, just the fact that, you know, you go to try to help someone and they end up attacking you. You just really don't know what you're walking into. It could be potentially a dangerous situation.